goes the baker with his tray like always. The same old bread and rolls to sell. Every morning just the same. Since the morning that we came to this poor provincial town.
Good morning, Belle.
Morning, monsieur.
Where are you off to?
The bookshop. I just finished the most wonderful story about a beanstalk and an ogre and a...
Marie! The baguettes! Hurry up!
Look, there she goes, the girl is strange, no question. She's kind of distracting, can't you tell? In the cause of any crowd.
Push her head, support some clown.
No denying she's a funny girl, that Belle.
Bonjour.
Good day.
How is your family?
Bonjour.
Good day.
Who is your wife?
Bill.
A big success.
That's too expensive.
There must be more than this provincial.
Finished already?
Oh, I couldn't put it down. Have you got anything new?
Not since yesterday.
That's all right. I'll borrow this one.
That one? But you've read it twice.
Well, it's my favorite. Borrow places, daring sword fights, magic spells, a prince in disguise.
If you like it all that much, it's yours.
Well, sir.
I insist.
Well, thank you. Thank you very much.
Look, there she goes, the girl is so peculiar. I wonder if she's here.